Hi guys, today I have a new unboxing video for you. This time it's a pretty big box that I got from Weapon762. So this is the box and it contains 4 different items. I can already say that those 4 items are going to be a part of my new CQB loadout. So let's take a look what's inside. I'm going to start with the smallest box inside, which is this one. And I think that I already know what's inside. It's the TMC J Modeler Heart Mask, I guess. So this is the mask. I'm just going to show you the items, but I'm not going to talk much about it because I'm going to make another video, which I'm going to talk about my new CQB loadout. But what I like about this item is inside it has these soft cushions, which will probably be more comfortable to wear, so I can't wait to test this out because most mesh masks are way too big, so I hope that this will fit. This also comes with 2 different options. You can wear it with a headband, or you can wear it on your helmet with these clips. Here I have the second item. And this is the Wolf Grey combat shirt. I originally wanted a Multicam black combat shirt, but they were out of stock, so I'll just order them later. But for this time, I'll go with the Wolf Grey. So this is just a standard combat shirt in Wolf Grey. As a next and third item, I have this. So let's take a look what's inside. And it is the Multicam Black trousers. So I guess they have 2 different pants on their website in Multicam Black, the trousers and the combat pants. But I choose the trousers because the combat pants look a little bit too wide, so the trousers must be a little bit smaller. So these are the pants in Multicam Black, and they also come with those knee pads. So I'm really excited to test this out because now with my regular Multicam, I always get bruises on my knees, or I hurt my knees by going to sit on a BB. Here I have the last item. It's the biggest one, and it's a tactical vest in Multicam Black. This is the vest in Multicam Black. So I originally wanted a whole outfit in Multicam Black for a CQB, but like I said, the combat shirt wasn't in stock, and they also don't know when it's going to be in stock with their supplier. So in the meantime, I'm going to use the Wolf Grey like I showed. So those are the 4 items that I got, and in the future I'm going to be making a CQB loadout video where I'm going to talk more in detail about all my gear that I'm using in CQB. So thanks for watching my video, I hope you like it, and if you do, leave a like or subscribe and stay tuned for some more videos coming in the future. Bye!